Quill, Doc.
I keep a gun in the underwear drawer, just in case of trouble, you know?
Well, that's just fine. Sign right there, Mr. Hart.
Would you swear to that statement in court?
Really?
Yes.
And mind you don't say we beat it out of you.